I can fucking break my hip doing this shit, but you know what?
I'm ready to go.
Okay, we gotta get pictures of this for insurance purposes. This guy is 58 years old, okay? He's had 2 hip replacements, 17 liposuction surgeries, and 9 facelifts, people. Not to mention, I think he actually was pregnant at one point. Please make some noise for Michael Starr on the jump.
Come on, pretty baby, suck my balls off.